the Dorrigo National Park Rainforest Skywalk. We'll walk out from the platform, have a look out, and look over the rainforest and into the rainforest canopy. This is the lyrebird track from the visitor centre at Dorrigo National Park. You ascend this track and you join up with the Wonga track to Tristania Falls and Crystal Vale Falls. Or Crystal Shower, something like that it is. Can't remember now. You get views into the rainforest from the track.
I can't believe you nursed it.
We are still on the Wonga walk and we have a brush turkey trying to find its tucker in amongst the undergrowth. On the Wonga walk and we're looking up through the canopy of the giant stinging tree. Very painful sting if you brush against those leaves. It's the fruit of the walking stick palm. There's the top of it. We are on the Wonga walk and approaching Crystal Shower Falls. That's the little suspension bridge that's built in front of the falls. good example of a stringer fig. It's grown around the tree, a host tree that's grown around, and the host tree's long gone, and now it's just the stringer fig left. So this is Tristenia Falls. So this is Sherrod Falls on the waterfall way coming out of Dorrigo towards Coffs Harbour. Early in the morning, normally wouldn't stand here because of the traffic. And this flows under the road. So this one here is Newell Falls, also on the waterfall way. Again, you wouldn't be standing here normally, but it's a very early morning. Shame that tree's fallen over the top of it. This one also flows under the road. This is looking at Newell Falls. Section that goes which is flowing under the road, as you can see, flows through there. This is a picnic area at Newell Falls, just a little car park not far from the falls. You can probably hear it in the background. And as we pan around here to the right, see, one of the problems here at the waterfall way is the number of landslides that often close the road and damage the road.